Welcome to the channel. Just doing a warm up with Maria in Hopia waistband or something like that, I think. And then we're going to jump across and do stage one of the Cobble crushes around the R.G.V. So we'll jump in and see how that goes. Just be a bit of a interesting ride. I've been recategorized as C grade by the new category system, and last time I raced in C I got UPG'd in Zwift Power, so I've entered C again tonight. And we'll see how it goes. I might get UPG'd again. So, see what happens. See what transpires. Can't remember how many signed up for the race tonight. I think it was about 30 odd from memory, but that could have blown out by now. Might be a bit bigger, so we'll see what we've got. Let's go jump over into those pens, see what we got. Mm-hmm. Ooh, 54. I don't think there's any names in here that ring any real bells in terms of people. So we'll just take it as it comes. I thought I'd roll on the Tron, see how that pans out. Just go with that. Aim of the game, just digging the pack, keep in touch with the front group, and see if we can be there in the end. I think tonight's dinner is still bouncing around in my belly a bit, but we'll see how it goes. 71. She's a good number in the pens. Hey Nathan, how you going, mate? Thought I'd just do a friendly lap around here tonight and see how that pans out. So it looks like we've already got a nice little groove at the front. Just sit in here. See how that pans out. Well, I guess the aim, Nathan, is just stick with his front group and at 400 meters I'll see where I'm at. If it looks like I'm in contention, well, I maybe have a crack. If I'm way down the back, well, it'll be a ride. Trying to channel my inner Swifty tonight and think about what would he be doing in this scenario. And I think he'd just be sitting in the back of this group, chilling out. Letting everybody else here do the work and sitting in and trying to save some watts. I haven't got the vape. I'll have to look into that. How'd you go in the second race, Nathan? I haven't done this route for a while. Well done. Fourth place. haven't done this route for a while, and so my thinking is that this is going to maybe stay together until we get around to the aqueduct, or it might just after that cobbled sprint and we start to sort of climb a little bit, maybe it might blow apart then. The old B graders, eh? I'm sure you would have given him a bit of a scare. It'd be interesting, Nathan, to see whether whether I get pinged again. Yeah, at the moment, just quite happy chilling back here. Seems to be going okay. Thank you. I've gone by my Zwift power categorization, which is C. So I thought I'd have a crack in C, and we'll see what happens. I'm still able to select C grade events. But the question is, power-ups, I guess. Do you get one at the end of the pavé sprint up here? And then do you get a second one at the aqueduct com? I was watching Swifty's race, and when he went through this section that we're on now, I don't remember this being pavé. But I could be wrong, it's been a long time since I've been on here. see what happens. First sprint's not far away. I'm not going to contest that. But I'm just going to try and stay with the front in case the group splits. So far, still good. And let's bang this off. We'll be right back. Yeah, we'll see if that that song gets through the YouTube copyrights. We'll find out how it goes down. I thought that group might have split a bit more, but nobody was really pushing it. So, seems like everybody's content just to ride around as a pack. And unless there's a real mad push through all the windy bits, looks like maybe a bunch sprint.
Freedom misleads us, right with it, so we don't need.
rolling on the Tron, mate. The only other change I made was changing out of the fire socks and just going with the AHDR orange socks. Health mode, mate, that's it. I need all the help I can get. The dirt riders in here tonight, watching them. The guy over on my left in the aero,
you're better off alone.
Well, I didn't quite swift it, maybe a fraction too far back on that pack, or maybe I should have pushed a little bit harder before I hit that hairpin. And then it was really strange as I went around the hairpin, even though I didn't change gears, it really bogged down on me, like, you know, like it jumped up a gear. And I sort of had to push through it a bit. But yeah, second, pretty happy with that. Best result I've had for a while. Now we'll just see whether I can hang on to it, or whether Zwift Power says no, you can't. So we'll see what happens. But yeah, strong little hit out. Couldn't quite get that last dirt rider, but yeah, there we go. I was nearly gonna go. Boom! That's how you do it. But I don't think you can do that for a second place. I think you can only do that for first places. So lucky I didn't do that. Well, 26 Ks, that's enough for one night. Thanks Nate for watching and tuning in, mate. As you well know, it all makes a difference when you got somebody else there to watch it. I am a little surprised that you told me to go at the hairpin and not at 600 meters though, so I was waiting for that. But no worries, I'm gonna end it there. Thanks everybody, and we'll see you maybe in the chop on Thursday night. So catch you then.